Meet Myers.
There was obviously something wrong with the man, and I mean besides the head, which wasn't so bad as Elephant Man, but noticeable.
Myers is having trouble at work.
I won't be in. I'm taking a vacation day.
What vacation? You've been in our employ 4 months. You don't get vacation. You get vacation in August.
I'm taking a sick day in that case.
What sick days? You take sick days when you're sick. So which is it? Are you sick or are you on vacation?
Both. Listen, it's both. I'm leaving my wife.
Myers is having marital troubles.
He used to follow her.
Around the house?
Outside. On the street.
Where?
Wherever.
Like a stalker?
Not like a stalker. She's his wife.
People stalk wives. No wonder she threw him out.
She didn't throw me out, for God's sake. I left. I woke up and I said I was leaving.
Myers has one goal, to find the man responsible for the dissolution of his marriage.
When I find that guy, I'll make a watermark on the pavement of his brain.
And then... it's a story of revenge.
What's that you say, Gray? You don't know what this is about? Maybe a little drill in the ear hole will jog your memory. Maybe some takeout, as in, let's take this outside. As in, let's take your fingers outside, one by one, toss them out the window.
It's an adventure.
For God's sake, get us back alive.
It's about a man on a mission. The question is, just how far is Myers willing to go?
A vacation is simply, you know, to vacate. The vacationer leaves home, leaves the home empty, except for what he left behind. It cannot be described on a page. It would be impossible to capture in a movie. There's no way to represent it. Being there wouldn't do it. You'd have to be me, see what I saw. It was like an emergency, like I had stopped breathing, the first bell toll of the apocalypse. I've never heard of anybody going through something like that and not going home.